Force. Force is defined as a pull or push that changes or tries to change the state of rest or motion of an object. The direction in which the force is applied is called the direction of force. When force is applied to an object, force can make a stationary object move. Force can stop a moving object. Force can change the direction of a moving object. Force can change the speed of a moving object. Force can change the shape and size of an object. Absolute units of force. SI unit is Newton, N. In CGS system, dyne. 1 Newton is equal to 10 raised to the power 5 dyne. Gravitational units of force. SI unit, kilogram weight or kilogram force, kg weight or kgf. 1 kgf is equal to 9.8 N. CGS, gram weight force, GWT or GF. 1 GWT is equal to 980 dyne. Balanced and unbalanced forces. Unbalanced forces. To understand the concept of balanced and unbalanced forces, we take a water balloon. A water balloon is lying on the table. Two strings are tied to the opposite faces of the balloon. If we apply force on one side by pulling it, it will move to that side, and if we pull the string to opposite face, it will also move to that side because the resultant force acting on the balloon is not zero. Such forces are called unbalanced forces. Balanced forces. To understand balanced force, we take a box. If we apply equal force on both the sides, then box will not move. Thus, balanced forces do not produce motion in a given body.